Michelle Munch It Series. So I decided to call it a Munch It Series because I'll be trying out food, some first impressions and some just reviews and stuff like that, because I'm bored at home. It's like day 5 of quarantine. Day 5 or day 6, I do not remember. So today, I'll be trying out this new edition of Mamee Monster. So apparently it's spicy. And it's a ghost pepper stick. I've not tried this before. My brother tried it and he said it's kind of spicy, but it'll go away. But I just have water here just in case, you know. So on the packaging it says it's not recommended for kids, okay? It says here. Right there. Open it up. Given the reaction from my brother, I think I'll just be able to finish one. Let's see how it goes. Smells like regular Mamee, but it's black. Yeah, it smells like regular Mamee Monster. Let's have a bite, shall we? Mm-hmm. We can definitely taste the spiciness kicking in on the first bite itself, because it's ghost pepper, right? Oh, let me just change up the music. Okay, let's go in for another bite. Do you guys notice that Mamee's are getting smaller and smaller? So for this limited edition, there's no seasoning. It's all here. If you can see the red powder, it's not that spicy. Yeah. For now, it's not that spicy. Okay. Let's see what it says here. So, step one, grab a pack and crunch it, but I didn't want to do that. Step two, get your groove and shake it. Step three, the real fun part, munch it. So, that's what I'm doing. Should I change up the music? I think it's not that spicy yet because I haven't really bite into the powdery part. I can feel the spiciness kicking in. Definitely. Sorry, I have to keep pausing the video. Something wrong with my phone. Actually, I wanted to eat too, right? It's not because I'm not used to the spiciness, but just don't feel like eating too of this. It's too dry. So actually it's quite good, but it's not recommended for kids who can eat spicy food. But other than that, I think it's kinda good. So if you guys wanna try it, go ahead. Yeah. So thank you for watching the very first episode of Michelle Munch It. And I think there'll be more coming up because I'm bored. And yeah. Peace out. Oh wait, not yet, I forgot. So if you wanna see more of this kind of videos, or you wanna see me do more song covers, please don't forget to hit the like button, comment, share and subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Peace out.